everyone, myself Rajpira Kaur and you are watching News Moment English channel. Welcome to this channel. Have a look on this breaking news. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Thursday announced weekend curfew in the capital to arrest the current surge of COVID-19 cases. The Chief Minister said that there is no lack of hospital beds for patients in Delhi. According to the latest data, more than 5,000 beds are available, said Kejriwal. Motion open scholarship test for class 7 to 12 students get up to 50% scholarship. The Election Commission has put a stop to a speculation about holding the last three phases of state election is simultaneously due to the fast growing corona pandemic in West Bengal. A state issued by the commission on Thursday clarified that there were no plans to reduce the election schedule. Voting will take place in 8 stages. In fact, due to the escalation of corona cases, it was believed that the remaining stage could be combined to make voting on a single day. Assembly elections are to be held in Bengal in a total 8 phases. Out of these, 4 phases of voting have been completed. The rest of the voting process is pending. Voting schedule is from April 17, April 22, April 26 and April 29. Then the result will come on May 2. Recruiting health insurance advisors, bright career opportunity. Get up to full-time and part-time job. On the Punjab and Sindh border, the farmer agitation is going on against the agricultural bill, which has been going on for of the last 5 months. The Bharatiya Janata Party government sitting at the center is doing vandalism with the farmer. The BJP can never be friendly to the farmer. Various central schemes including NPS given to farmer are all hollow. There is sitting still on agitation in Delhi against agriculture policies, including the agriculture bill. BJP leaders are moving away from Delhi to Bengal to decide the farmer of Bengal.
डंडे और गोली से नहीं दबने वाली, ये विचार से ही दबेगी।
और क्या बोलना है?
ये दुकानदार भी तो इसी का हिस्सा है। अगर गांव में उनको एमएसपी कीमतें ठीक ही मिलेगी, जब गांव मजबूत होगा तो शहर जब भी तो मजबूत होगा, तो शहर के लोगों को भी समझाना है ये, और ये समझ गए सब, शहर के लोग भी समझ गए, और ये पूर्ण रूप से ग्रामीण पृष्ठभूमि के लोग यहाँ पे हैं जो शहर में हैं। और क्या शहर में कोई पाबंदी है कि शहर में नहीं आ सकते? तो पूरे हिंदुस्तान भर में कहीं पर भी जा सकते हैं। अभी दूसरी जगह भी जाएंगे, वहाँ पर भी बातचीत करेंगे।
हम कुर्सी के लिए नहीं आए हैं।
बंगला न्यू ईयर On Friday, Ujjwal Chatterjee, Trimul candidate of Kulti Assembly, offered worship at Ma Chinmansika Temple at Disargarh River Ghat. He was accompanied by Trimul youth leader Abhishek Chakravarti and Jatin Gupta and others, including Manav Patra. After Puja Archana, he started his preaching work today. State Trimul Secretary V. Sivadasan Dasu said that BJP will move to ICU after May 2. For the third time in a row, the TMC government is going to be formed in Bengal with an absolute majority. BJP leaders are coming from outside and making unbridled statements without knowing anything. He said that the above during a press conference at the TMC office at Asansol on Thursday. Mahaparva Chhat Puja of Lok Aastha has been organized for the last 44 years at the famous Prabhu Chhat Ghat at Kalla of Silpanchal. A bridge is being constructed on Kalla River Ghat. With the construction of the bridge, the way to Kalla Prabhu Chhat Ghat was closed when the Kalla Prabhu Chhat Ghat organized got the information. They reached the spot and protested loudly, demanding a way to reach the ghat. It was alleged that the way to the ghat has been closed under a conspiracy. Chaiti Chhat Ghat Mahaparva is starting during Navratri festival. Chaiti Chhat will start from April 16 and will continue till April 19. This festival lasts for hours day. Chhat Mahaparva start from the day Navkanya. The great festival of faith is celebrated twice in Chhat year. This festival is celebrated in the month of Chaitra, in the month of Kartik. Dates of Chhat festivals, date of the evening morning Sunday, April 18, 2021, morning Arga, date 19 April 2021, Monday. Arga will be given to the sun god on April 18. On Sunday, April 18, 2021, in the evening, the sixth day, the woman will reach the river and pond banks and pay homage to the sun god. Then on the seventh day of April 19 in the morning, after reaching the bank of the river and pond, Arga will be given to the rising sun god. The homework of Corona continue in SAIL ISP. Again, the corona has exploded in the cell ISP. This time, more people have been found infected than last time. Since then, there has been a stir in the management from the entire plant. There is a indications among the employees and unions about this. They are accusing the management of negligence. Simultaneously, 83 employees and officers and their relatives have been found to the corona positive. This includes many foreign specialists, while there are many people who have been vaccinated before. Congress candidate Rasul Haq alias Montu Vishwas from Samherganj in Murshidabad district died after corona was not infected. He was shifted from Jangipur to Kolkata on Wednesday. He passed away on Thursday morning. The death of Montu Vishwas has cast a shadow of mourning in Samherganj. It is noteworthy that the second wave of corona is spreading very fast in Bengal along with the whole country. Birth anniversary of Baba Saheb Dr. B.R. Ambedkar observed in Asansol Division, Asansol. Baba Saheb Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was remembered with due respect to his birth anniversary at function held at DRM office, Eastern Railway, Asansol on April 15, 2021, Thursday. Shri Sumit Sarkar, Divisional Railway Manager, Asansol, paid tribute by lighting the ceremonial lamp and offering flower on the photograph of Baba Saheb B.R. Ambedkar. Sri Sarkar, DRM, in his brief speech mentioned the important role of Baba Saheb B.R. Ambedkar in forming the constitutions and of India. He also mentioned that Baba Saheb took relentless efforts for advancement of weaker section of community, Sri M.K. Meena, and adult divisional railway manager along with the branch officer staff, DRM office and representative of recognized unions also offered flower at the photograph of Baba Saheb, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar and paid tribute. It is also be noted that 14th April 2021 was a holiday, and as a result, the birth anniversary of Baba Saheb Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was observed today, that is 15th April 2021, Thursday. Sainik Ghosh, Trimul Congress candidate from Asansol South Assembly consequently said that by campaigning on the first day of Bangla New Year, he wished good luck to the people of Asansol, including Bengal, on this day. He present and preach in the BC College area of Hirapur. The Trimul Chhatra Parishad arrived at the Prabhat Ferry program in the morning. A fancy campaign was organized on this day. Trimul Congress candidate Narendranath Chakravarti conducted election campaign in the area across Paraskol line of Baula Gram Panchayat area of Pandeshwar Assembly, consequently welcomed by the sprinkling flowers. Narendranath Chakravarti said to all of you, join us, you will show victory of Pandeshwar. Only Mamata Banerjee is winning Pandeshwar.
এই পাশের আদিবাসী পাড়া থেকে শুরু করে প্রত্যেকে যে বাবা আমাকে সাহায্য করেছেন, আজ আপনাদের কাছে অনুরোধ করবো যে বাংলার মুখ্যমন্ত্রী মমতা বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায়, তিনি আমাকে পাণ্ডবেশ্বরে লড়াইয়ের জন্য দায়িত্ব দিয়েছেন, এই লড়াইয়ে আপনাদেরকে ওর সাথে চাই, অন্যায়ের বিরুদ্ধে লড়তে চাই, নতুন পাণ্ডবেশ্বর করতে চাই, আপনারা আমার সাথে থাকুন, আমরা দেখিয়ে দেব লড়াই কাকে বলে, পাণ্ডবেশ্বর মমতার, পাণ্ডবেশ্বর মমতার, পাণ্ডবেশ্বর মমতার।
Just because a person smiles all the time doesn't mean their life is perfect. That smile is a symbol of hope and strength.